A Pontiac man behind bars accused of trying to run over two people with his SUV. The Oakland County Sheriff's Office says the man, who'd just been released from jail, went to get his car from his ex-girlfriend. Well, home surveillance video shows him confronting the woman's new boyfriend and then driving at them over the curb and onto the sidewalk. He then drives over the man's motorcycle and through a wooden fence. Deputies later caught up with him at his home.